Are you stupid?
Well, you know what? Then you don't have to do it.
Is there a reason why you can't take just a couple of questions on public safety issues in Washington State?
Yeah, well, he should just write a check and shut up.
Yeah, I feel like it's pretty unprofessional here.
Your rear end's gonna get thrown in jail, idiot.
This is the crap I have to hear.
As I said, Essex, I thought it was pretty unprofessional.
You must be the thinnest-skinned guy in America.
I'll do my best to still work with you in the future.
More than happy to get this scheduled for you, as I told you.